the tale of God's heart made with hands.
And for 3 months they take in the theory, they with the books, and after 3 months they go to Livingston where I live, and they practice what they learn. And everything is toward the tourist industry. They're learning how to serve you guys better, how to become real professionals. And that is something that we owe to a beautiful American guy from Florida who came, loved this part of the world where there is no stress, and now, you know, with donation, it's just make a beautiful place.